Jonathan Nelson. I'm a lecturer in psychology. We've done lectures in cognitive psychology. We usually do an experiment in a lab, and due to COVID, we actually did it with about 120 people simultaneously. Everybody did it on their own computer, and it actually worked quite well, probably more slick than in the lab, I thought. We've done review sessions, we've done tutorial and discussion sections. There's some things that are harder, so it's maybe harder to socialize with people before or after a session when it's online, but even there, actually, my experience has been that online is somewhat more sociable than I would have anticipated. So things like students can start chatting before the session begins, and that's kind of free time to hang out, or if there's a break in the middle of a session. Something that's worked really well are with the chat, you can get, as a lecturer, you can get quite real-time feedback from the students, which is really helpful. It's harder in a room to get people, it can be nerve-wracking to raise your hand, but if it's, is this clear or do I need to move on? A dozen or 30 people can respond simultaneously, and it's quite clear how that works. Sometimes students answer each other's questions inside a chat window. That's been positive and worked well. But my impression is actually that the quality of instruction from an academic standpoint, I really think it's the same quality if it's online as if it's in person. With the new hybrid style, we're working to figure out how can we enhance the instruction and the learning so that we can actually maybe take advantage of some things that might work better online.